bikes you see ahead are on the American Tobacco Trail. This is where it crosses over this section of the highway. Goes back through an apartment complex and then heads back into the woods.